the Lord of light and love, the giver of life eternal. Fill your lives with his grace and goodness. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you all. Very good to be with you this morning. And I hope that we can go into the week ahead with something of the hope and trust of Jairus and the woman, knowing that even in our bodies, God is pouring out his power and love.